are waiting now for the start process to begin. It's a long outlap, of course, the longest track of the year, twice the length of Monaco. So that's why a lot of cars are quite late onto the grid. It's a magnificent, it's a very short pit straight, but it's a magnificent view down the valley. And at the top there, you can see Radion from Eau Rouge. Over to the right, the Rivage hairpin. And then when they fall down the hill towards the Double Gouche, as they call it. Now, there's a story that Justin Bieber might be on the grid. So obviously we've got to avoid him if we get half a chance. We don't want to be, I don't know any of his songs anyway.
Your objective today is to get into the top nine. Penalty. They're coming up to one of the Ferraris.